Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door panel. This is a Ford Galaxy from 2008. The rear door panel, you will need a Torx T20 screwdriver, cross type, flat head. You have here under these two screws. There is one, there is another one, you will have another one there. Okay, under this cap, and you will have cross type screws all over the door panel. There, there, under there are two. Here another one, there another one. Remove all the screws. This is your door panel, no clips, just screws. Thank you for watching, bye bye.